What's up, guys? MJ here, Nerd at Heart, and today I'm doing an unboxing and review of the AMD Radeon RX 560 graphics card from XFX. It's a 4GB model, and the reason I'm doing this unboxing review is because I'm going to be replacing the graphics card that came in my computer originally, which luckily was dedicated graphics, but it was a AMD R7 240, which isn't much better than onboard graphics like Intel HD 610 or something like that. So I got a pretty good buy on this, about $100. And a lot of people might say, why didn't you get a 1050 or something like that? But I went the AMD route to see how their new cards are doing. I know it's basically just a refresh of, you know, like the 460, but same price, should be some improvements. I got a good deal on it, $100. And you know, I have an AMD chipset in mine right now. I'm rocking a FX chip, an 8310. And I think this will be a good complement to it. So, without further ado, let's get this thing opened up. Really? There we go. Alright, first thing you see when you open the box, warranty card, which I will definitely have to make sure I get filled out. Installation guide as well. CD-ROM with the drivers and stuff you need for it. Another warning, stop, important driver information. You're connected to the internet, is highly recommended to download the latest drivers to receive all the optimizations. Yada, yada, yada. Yes, I will definitely be doing that. My cables. And in here in the box. I think it should be good. Yeah. Okay. Touch my fingers, make sure I'm grounded, which I should have been. Electrostatic sensitive devices. I know a lot of people say you can't set these on the bags, or you know, they have their recommendations. Some people wear the little wristbands with a clamp to help ground out, but I touch my computer case over here. I touch the screws on my light switch, which is grounded to the house, and I am good to go. This is a PCI 16 graphics card, single fan. Sucking air in and blowing out the back, which will work good in the housing of my computer. Has HDMI 2.0, DisplayPort, and VGA. I'm sorry, DVI, no VGA, which in this day and age, not a whole lot of cards do. My old card does have VGA, but not used very much. Some of the highlights of this card, DirectX 12, it's their FinFET 14 HDR ready. iFinity technology, FreeSync, it's a fourth generation, Liquid VR technology, AMD Virtual Super Resolution, Radeon software, Vulkan Ready, Crossfire, XConnect, DisplayPort 4.0, I already said that, PCI 3.0 support, OpenGL 4.5, OpenCL support, and of course it's 2.0B HDMI. Anyways guys, it's not too bad of a looking card, you know, nothing too fancy, which my case is sealed up so you can't see it anyway, so I'm not worried about that. Nice looking fan. It's supposed to be a relatively quiet card too, which is nice. My computer itself is pretty quiet. So that's the unboxing, guys. I'm gonna get this thing installed and I'll be coming out with some benchmarks comparing the before and after with the review of this thing. Thanks for watching, guys.